So I've just put the grill on one side. I didn't put both on. So I've got the cone sitting on there. Just move that over a bit. And just got some hot ashes underneath. And I've tried to keep the flames to one side. And I'll burn them. And then it'll be take anywhere between 8 to 15 minutes. I haven't gone directly onto the hot ash this time, so it might take a little bit longer. But we'll see how we go. Cheers.